Want to point your domain to a new website or hosting provider? Setting name servers at Dynadot is quick and easy. In this video, I'll guide you through the process step by step. First, go to Dynadot.com and sign into your account. Once you're logged in, navigate to the left side menu. Click on My Domains, then select Manage Domains. Now, check the box next to the domain you want to update. Then, click the Action button at the top. In the drop-down menu, choose DNS Settings. On the DNS Settings page, find the drop-down menu at the top. Select Name Servers. You have two options. 1. To enter new name servers, choose Enter New or Existing Name Servers and type them in the provided fields. 2. If you have used these name servers before, select Choose from Existing Name Servers and pick from your save list. Once you're done, click Save Name Server to apply your changes. That's it. Your name server changes may take some time to fully update across the internet. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more domain management tips. Happy hosting!